Cutter Moe on the fucking beat. Check it out.
Cutter Moe.
Bad thoughts scattered up in my head, but do I wanna melt? I'd rather be fucking dead. I'm glad to be done with shit, like bastards who duck instead. Whenever beef comes, I'll have your ass stuck in bed, paralyzed from the neck down. After I bust, I'll get more mad than your mom and dad. So gather up all your friends, I'm coming for you. Whether you scrap or you bust some lead, I don't really give a fuck. You're a faggot, so suck a dick. You rappers ain't fucking sick. My actions are not the best, but I actually fuck some shit up. In fact, I would love to mess your whole crew. I'll get them slashed up and then cut to bits. Fuck with me? Nah, I wouldn't have that in your bucket list. Exactly, you bum me prick. You can't fathom a fucking diss. Imagine up all of this, trying to act like an opposite. I had to come knock some sense in the rap like I'm Pac or Big. I'm stuck out of my mind, but I'm trapped in my confidence, motherfucker. I'm less intellect to get bigger checks. Don't mess with the best, I'll have you hanging by your fucking neck. Still, I bet you couldn't get me fired up like a wet cigarette. I'll dumb it down. It ain't loud how I sound, but it's powerful, homie. Like when the child come around. Many doubt, but I doubt any style that I proudly introduce to you won't be found unastounding. I'll do it better. I'm one of the smoothest ever. Fucking cruiser, getting blood on your newest sweater. I will abuse your head until I get the loot instead of calling it blood money. I'm calling it gruesome cheddar. Better than your favorite rapper if it happens to be drill. I'd still defeat myself in a battle with me. Gradually, I'ma have to put your bastards to sleep. Cause I'm sick of y'all, and I don't have to compete. Fuck you.